क्या हुआ? गोपू सुंदरी है, सुंदरी अपनी गली की डॉगी सुंदरी। गोपू मैंने कितनी बार बोला है, भूत भूत कुछ नहीं होता गोपू प्लीज। देख जैसे क्रिसमस में सब लोग बोलते हैं ना, संता आएगा सबको पता है घंटा आएगा।
गोलमाल अगेन इज अ ईयर 2017 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रोहित शेट्टी एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय रोहित शेट्टी पिक्चर्स मंगल मूर्ति फिल्म्स एंड रिलायंस एंटरटेनमेंट। मेड ऑन ए टोटल बजट ऑफ 69 करोड़ इंक्लूडिंग प्रोडक्शन एंड मार्केटिंग कॉस्ट। इट इज द फोर्थ इंस्टॉलमेंट ऑफ गोलमाल फ्रेंचाइज एंड स्टारिंग अजय देवगन, परिणीति चोपड़ा से ताबू, अरशद वर्सी, तुषार कपूर से श्रीयत तरपेड एंड कुणाल केमू। द फिल्मिंग बिगेन इन मार्च 2017 एंड द मूवी वॉज थिएटरिकली रिलीज वर्ल्ड वाइड विथ ए रन टाइम ऑफ 152 मिनट्स ऑन दिवाली 2017 डिस्पेट क्लासिंग विथ आमिर खान सीक्रेट सुपरस्टार। गोलमाल अगेन बिकेमिंग वन ऑफ द ईयर हाइएस्ट ग्रोसर्स ऑफ वॉज ब्लॉकबस्टर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। इट लाइफ टाइम डोमेस्टिक नेट कलेक्शन वॉज मोर देन 205 करोड़ वाइल द वर्ल्ड वाइड ग्रोस इन डेट 311 करोड़। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। अजय देवगन यू इज अफेक्टेड द गोस्ट माधव अरशद वर्सी लकी तुषार कपूर वो कैनॉट स्पीक लक्ष्मण कुणाल केमू से लक्ष्मण से सीरियस टर्पेड हु हैज स्पीच इंपीडिमेंट एंड ओपरेंट लिविंग इन दी ओपरेंज एंड ऑटी मैनेज्ड बाय ए बिजनेसमैन नेम दी जम नासदास उनाय ठाकरे। वन नाइट द बॉयज फाइंड ए बेबी गर्ल्स एट देयर एंट्रेंस एंड टेक हर इन नेमिंग हर खुशी दे टेक केयर ऑफ हर एंड आर ऑल्सो अवेयर ऑफ Librarians unnaught taboo abilities to see ghost and spirit. On one day, when Madhav pranked the scares to Timpate Gopal and empty bungalow, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav, Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai, Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai, Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas, Dinesh reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole Chauhan, Anna and Puppy Johnny Lever, another orphanage from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event after Damnadas funerals. Businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's next. The ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Cole Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets possessed, beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav, Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go very when Lucky get processed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Bubbly भाई इज अ वसूली भाई आफ्टर दामिनी कन्फेसेस इट हरसेल्फ अन्ना राइवल्स एंड स्टॉप हिम एंड वो इज एक्सप्लेन टू हिम देम दैट द गोस्ट इज नन अदर देन द चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड कोसी द फ्लैशबैक नरेटेड द कोसी एक्सप्लेन हाउ हर बॉयफ्रेंड निकिल्स सुराना नील निकटिन मुकेश ए यंग बिजनेसमैन से जर्मादास नेपियो किल्ड हिम इन ओल्डर टू मैनेज एंड ऑटी मैनेज्ड बाय ए बिजनेसमैन से नेम डी जम नासदास उनाय ठाकरे वन नाइट द बॉयज फाइंड ए बेबी गर्ल एट देयर से एंट्रेंस एंड टेक हर इन नेमिंग हर खुशी दे टेक केयर ऑफ हर एंड आर ऑल्सो अवेयर ऑफ librarians and not taboo abilities to see ghost and spirit on one day when Madhav prank this scares to tempted Gopal and empty bungalows the fight ensues between the boys Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav lucky and Lakshman also do the same Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai, Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai, Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimis at an event after Damnadas funerals businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who revels that they are a script in their house and suggest them to Lakshman to move to Cole Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The three tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go very when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration, and the group make amend the force of that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Bubbly Bhai is a Vasuli Bhai after Damini confesses it herself Anna rivals and stop him and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Khushi. The flashback narrated the Khushi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana Neil Nikhil Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmadas nephew killed him in older to manage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jam Nasdas Unai Thakre. One night the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of librarians and not taboo abilities to see ghost and spirit on one day when Madhav prank this scares to tempted Gopal and empty bungalows. The fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which प्रमोद से गोपाल से एंड लक्ष्मण से टू लीव दी ऑपरनेज एंड सोन से माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से आल्सो डू द सेम से कोसे इज अ लेटर से अडॉप्टेड बाय द लविंग कॉलोनियल से चौहान से एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विथ बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा से एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से वर्क विथ वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड द ग्रुप रियूनाइटेड आफ्टर से लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिस रियूनाइटिंग टू द ऑपरनेज आफ्टर 25 इयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान अन्ना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर्स अनदर ऑपरेंट फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंट हु हैज फ्रीक्वेंट मेमोरी लॉस दे मीट ए गर्ल्स हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणति चोपड़ा से एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एन इवेंट आफ्टर से नमनादास फनरल्स बिजनेसमैन से वासु रेड्डी से प्रकाश राज राइवल्स दट ऑपरेंट would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building when the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the possibility to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman's badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky gets possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to manage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirit on one day when Madhav's prank scares to timpate Gopal's and empty bungalows. The fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav's lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kose is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event after Namnadas Funerals businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the possibility to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggest them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to sketch Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu already assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky gets possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy bhai is Vasuli bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Khushi. The flashback narrated the Khushi explained how who cannot speak Lakshman Kunal Kemu. Lakshman serious culprit who has a speech impediment and opponent living in the orphanage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to tempt Gopal and empty bungalow, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Khushi is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas. Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty. Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnadas funerals, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Nana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Kol Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy bhai is Vasuli bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him एंड हु इज एक्सप्लेन टू हिम डेम्स दैट द गोस्ट इज नन अनदर देन द चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड कोसी द फ्लैशबैक नरेटेड द कोसी एक्सप्लेन हाउ हर बॉयफ्रेंड निकल्स सुराना नील निकटिन मुकेश ए यंग बिजनेस मैन से जर्मादास नेपियो किल्ड हिम इन ओल्डर टू एज एंड ऑटी मैनेज्ड बाय ए बिजनेस मैन से नेम डी जम नासदास उनाय ठाकरे वन नाइट द बॉयज फाइंड ए बेबी गर्ल्स एट देयर से एंट्रेंस एंड टेक हर इन नेमिंग हर खुशी दे टेक केयर ऑफ हर एंड आर ऑल्सो अवेयर ऑफ librarians and not taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav pranked the scares to tempt Gopal and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Babli Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimis reuniting to the orphanage. After 25 years, they meet Kol Chauhan, Anna and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and learns about Khushi Dimis at an event. After Damnada's funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest, the ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Kol Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets possessed, beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav, Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go very when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Babli Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Khushi. The flashback narrated the Khushi explain how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmadas nephew, killed him in older to age and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnasdas Unai Thakre. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav pranked the scares to tempt Gopal and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and सोच माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से आल्सो डू द सेम से कोसे इज लेटर से अडॉप्टेड बाय द लविंग कॉलोनियल से चौहान से एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विद बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा से एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से वर्क विद वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड द ग्रुप रियूनाइटेड आफ्टर से लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिस रियूनाइटिंग टू द ऑर्फनेज आफ्टर 25 इयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान से आना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर से अनदर ऑपरेंट फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंट वो हैज फ्रिक्वेंट मेमोरी लास दे लॉ दे मीट ए गर्ल्स हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणीति चोपड़ा से एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एंड इवेंट आफ्टर से नमना दास फनरल्स बिजनेसमैन से वासु रेड्डी से प्रकाश राज राइवल्स दट ऑपरेंट would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building when the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move the call Chauhan's house upon reaching OT in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger the tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to courage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirit on one day when Madhav's prank scares to tempt Gopal's and empty bungalows. The fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav's lucky and Lakshman's also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai, Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai, Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimis reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna and Puppy, Johnny Livers, another operant from the Orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimis at an event after Namnada's funerals businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggested them to Lakshman to move the call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get Possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, was already assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration, and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy bhai is Vasuli bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kushi. The flashback narrated the Kushi explained how who cannot speak Lakshman Kunal Kemos. Lakshman serious tulpid who has a speech impediment and opponent living in the orphanage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Ilbrin's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kushi is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas. Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnadas funerals, businessman Vasu Reddy Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Kol Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, was already assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration, and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy bhai is Vasuli bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explained to him Damson that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated the Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmada's nephew, killed him in older to manage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai, Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai, Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas. Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnada's funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Kol Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The three tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets possessed, beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav, Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go very when Lucky get processed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Bubbly Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated the Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmada's nephew, killed him in older to manage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and सोच माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से आल्सो डू द सेम छे कोसे इज लेटर से अडॉप्टेड बाय द लविंग कॉलोनियल छे चौहान छे एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विद बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा से एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से वर्क विद वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड द ग्रुप रियूनाइटेड आफ्टर लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिस रियूनाइटिंग टू द ऑर्फनेज आफ्टर 25 इयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान आना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर एनदर ऑपरेंट फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंट वो हैज फ्रिक्वेंट मेमोरी लॉस दे लॉ दे मीट ए गर्ल्स हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणीति चोपड़ा से एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एंड इवेंट आफ्टर नमनादास फनरल्स बिजनेसमैन से वासु रेड्डी से प्रकाश राज राइवल्स दट ऑपरेंट would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building when the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhavs and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who revels that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky gets possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to manage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnasdas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirit on one day when Madhav's prank this scares to tempt Gopal's and empty bungalows. The fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's also do the same. Kose is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimis reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimis at an event after Namnada's funerals businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who revels that they are a script in their house and suggested him to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get Possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman's badly. Letters was already assigned to Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explain to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Khushi. The flashback narrated the Khushi explain how who cannot speak Lakshman Kunal Kemos. Lakshman serious tulpid who has a speech impediment and opponent living in the orphanage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas. Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Khushi is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas. Dimis reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and lunch about Khushi Dimis at an event. After Damnadas funerals, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Nana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Kol Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explain टू हिम देम दैट द गोस्ट इज नन अदर देन द चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड कोसी। द फ्लैशबैक नरेटेड द कोसी एक्सप्लेन हाउ हर बॉयफ्रेंड निकल्स सुरानास नील निकटिन बुकेस ए यंग बिजनेस मैन च जर्मादास नेपियो किल्ड हिम इन ओल्डर टू एज एंड ऑटी मैनेज्ड बाय ए बिजनेस मैन च नेम डी जम नासदास उन्हें ठाक वन नाइट द बॉयज फाइंड ए बेबी गर्ल्स एंड देयर से एंट्रेंस एंड टेक हर इन नेमिंग हर कुर्सी दे टेक केयर ऑफ हर एंड आर ऑल्सो अवेयर ऑफ लिब्रियंस अन्नास टाबू एबिलिटीज टू सीज गोस्ट एंड स्पिरिट ऑन वन डेज वेन माधव च प्रैंक दिसकेयर्स टू टिम्पेड गोपाल एंड एम्टी बंगलोज द फाइट इंच बिटवीन द बॉयज गोपाल गेट पनिशेज विच प्रमोट्स गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण टू लिव द ऑपरनेज एंड सोन च माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण ऑल्सो डू द सेम च कोसे इज लेटर से अडोप्टेड बाई द लविंग कॉलोनियल चौहान एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विद बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विद वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड द ग्रुप रियूनिटेड आफ्टर लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिस रियूनिटिंग टू द ऑपरनेज आफ्टर 25 ईयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान आना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर्स अनदर ऑपरेंट फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंट हु हैज फ्रीक्वेंट मेमोरी लॉस दे मीट ए गर्ल्स हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणीति चोपड़ा एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एन इवेंट आफ्टर नमनादास मिनरल्स बिजनेस मैन वासु रेड्डी प्रकाश राज राइवल्स दट ऑपरेंट would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration and the group make amend. The force of that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi who is died while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy bhai is Vasuli bhai after Damini confesses it herself Anna rivals and stop him and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated the Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nikhil Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmadas nephew killed him in older to age and OT managed by a businessman named the Jam Nasdas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kusi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirit. On one day, when Madhav prank scares to Timpet Gopal and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage and सोच माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से आल्सो डू द सेम छे कोसे इज लेटर से अडॉप्टेड बाय द लविंग कॉलोनियल छे चौहान छे एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विथ बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा से एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से वर्क विथ वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड ग्रुप रियूनिटेड आफ्टर लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिश रियूनिटिंग टुडे ऑपरेंज आफ्टर 25 इयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान अन्ना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर अनदर ऑपरेंज फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंज वो हैज फ्रीक्वेंट मेमोरी लॉस दे मीट ए गर्ल्स हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणीति चोपड़ा से एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एंड इवेंट आफ्टर नमनादास फनरल्स बिजनेसमैन से वासु रेड्डी से प्रकाश राज राइवल्स दट ऑपरेंज वुड बी डिमोलिश्ड एंड मूव्ड एल्सवेयर टू प्लान टू मेक हिज ओन बिल्डिंग व्हेन द ग्रुप लिविंग द ओपरेंज एंड रिटर्न टू गोस्ट प्रोसेसेस लक्ष्मण एंड आस्क स्पीक्स टू नाना पाटेकर्स वॉइस विच स्केयर्स गोपाल नेक्स्ट द गोस्ट प्रोसेसेस माधव एंड प्रमोट्स द वसूली टू गिव देम्स his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who revels that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house upon reaching OT in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger the tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to manage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to tempt Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes, which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kose is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole. Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy, Johnny Lever, another operant. From the operant who has frequent memory loss, they meet a girl who they think is the bungalow cake takers and Damini, P.T. Pranithi Chopra's, and lunch about Khushi, Dimish at an event. After Namnadas, funerals, businessman Vasu Reddy's, Prakash Raj, rivals that opening would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Nana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who revels that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trepidated and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Khushi. The flashback narrated the Khushi explained how he cannot speak Lakshman Kunal Kemos. Lakshman serious culprit who has a speech impediment and opponent living in the orphanage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakre. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to tempted Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes, which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Khushi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai, Sanjay Mishra, and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai, Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas. Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnadas funerals, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Kol Chauhan's house. Upon reaching the OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trepidated and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him themselves that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated that Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmada's nephew, killed him in order to manage an OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and learns about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnadas funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Cole Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets possessed, beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav, Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go very when Lucky get processed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl gets trapped and tries to escape the house along with the puppy. Bubbly Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated that Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmada's nephew, killed him in order to manage an OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage, and सोन चे माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण चे आल्सो डू द सेम चे कोसे इज ए लेटर से अडॉप्टेड बाय द लविंग कॉलोनियल चे चौहान चे एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विथ बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा से एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण चे वर्क विथ वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड द ग्रुप रियूनाइटेड आफ्टर लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिस रियूनाइटिंग टू द ऑर्फनेज आफ्टर 25 इयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान अन्ना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर्स अनदर ऑपरेंट फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंट हु हैज फ्रीक्वेंट मेमोरी लॉस दे मीट ए गर्ल्स हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणति चोपड़ा एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एंड इवेंट आफ्टर नमना दास फनरल्स बिजनेसमैन वासु रेड्डी प्रकाश राज राइवल्स दट ऑपरेंट would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's nest the ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the possibility to give them his own building and task indirectly indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky gets possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to manage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to intimidate Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage. And soon, Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kose is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event after Namnadas Funerals businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's nest the ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the possibility to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggested them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets Possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman's badly. Letters was already assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trifidate and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Khushi. The flashback narrated the Khushi explained how who cannot speak Lakshman's Kunal Kemos. Lakshman's serious culprit who has a speech impediment and operant living in the orphanage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Ilbrian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to temptate Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Khushi is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra, and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas. Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers, and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnadas funerals, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Kol Chauhan's house. Upon reaching the OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trifidate and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explained to him themselves that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated that Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmadas nephew, killed him in order to manage an OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Vinay Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav pranked the scares to Timpet Gopal and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and learns about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnada's funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT. And a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house, and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Cole Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav, Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girl they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Bubbly Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated that Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmadas nephew, killed him in order to manage an OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Vinay Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav pranked the scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and सोच माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से आल्सो डू द सेम चे कोसे इज लेटर से अडॉप्टेड बाय द लविंग कॉलोनियल चे चौहान चे एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विद बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा से एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से वर्क विद वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड द ग्रुप रियूनाइटेड आफ्टर से लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिस रियूनाइटिंग टू द ऑपरेंज आफ्टर 25 इयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान आना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर्स अनदर ऑपरेंज फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंज हु हैज फ्रिक्वेंट मेमोरी लॉस दे मीट ए गर्ल्स हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणति चोपड़ा से एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एंड इवेंट आफ्टर से नमनादास फनरल्स बिजनेसमैन से वासु रेड्डी से प्रकाश राज ट्रैवल्स दट ऑपरेंज would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building when the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman's badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky gets possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to courage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakre. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirit on one day when Madhav's prank scares to tempt Gopal's and empty bungalows. The fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the Operanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event after Namnadas Funerals businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggested them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu already assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trepidate and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kushi. The flashback narrated the Kushi explained how who cannot speak Lakshman Kunal Kemu. Lakshman serious tulpid who has a speech impediment and opponent living in the orphanage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to tempted Gopal and empty bungalow, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes, which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kushi is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and learns about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnadas funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Cole Chauhan's house. Upon reaching the OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trepidate and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated the Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmadas nephew, killed him in older to age and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai, Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky, and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai, Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimis reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another operant from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and lunch about Kosi Dimis at an event. After Damnada's funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest, the ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Cole Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The three tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets possessed, beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav, Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go very when Lucky get processed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Kosi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy's girlfriend. The girl gets trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Bubbly Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stops him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated the Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmadas nephew, killed him in older to age and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage, and सोच माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से आल्सो डू द सेम से कोसे इज लेटर से अडॉप्टेड बाय द लविंग कॉलोनियल से चौहान से एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विद बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा से एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से वर्क विद वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड द ग्रुप रियूनाइटेड आफ्टर से लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिस रियूनाइटिंग टू द ऑर्फनेज आफ्टर 25 इयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान से आना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर से अनदर ऑपरेंट फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंट इज वो हैज ए फ्रिक्वेंट मेमोरी लॉस दे मीट ए गर्ल हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणीति चोपड़ा से एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एंड इवेंट आफ्टर से नमना दास फनरल्स बिजनेसमैन से वासु रेड्डी से प्रकाश राज ट्राइवल्स दट ऑपरेंट would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building when the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move the call Chauhan's house upon reaching OT in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger the tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to courage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghost and spirit on one day when Madhav prank this scares to tempt Gopal and empty bungalows the fight ensues between the boys Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav Lucky and Lakshman also do the same Kose is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife some years later Gopal and Lakshman work with bubbly bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli bhai Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimis reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years they meet Kol Chauhan Anna and Pappi Johnny Livers another operant from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss they meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra and lunch about Khushi Dimis at an event after Namnadas funerals businessman Vasu Reddy Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building when the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggest them to Lakshman to move the call Chauhan's house upon reaching OT in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger the tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal get Possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, was already assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Khushi. The flashback narrated the Khushi explained how who cannot speak Lakshman Kunal Kemos. Lakshman serious tulpid who has a speech impediment and opponent living in the orphanage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Khushi is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimish reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna and Puppy Johnny Livers, another opponent from the orphanage who has frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and learns about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnadas funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Nana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Cole Chauhan's house. Upon reaching the OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, was already assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebration, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explained to him Damson that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated the Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmada's nephew, killed him in order to manage an OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimis reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and lunch about Khushi Dimish at an event. After Damnadas funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes, Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT. And a scared Gopal calls Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house, and suggests them to Lakshman to move to Kol Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The three tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal gets possessed, beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav, Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go very when Lucky get processed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl gets trapped and try to escape to the house along with the puppy. Bubbly Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna arrives and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated the Kosi explained how her boyfriend Nikhil's Surana's Neil Nitin Mukesh, a young businessman Jarmada's nephew, killed him in order to manage an OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kosi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librarian Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to Timpet Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal gets punished, which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman to leave the orphanage, and सोच माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से आल्सो डू द सेम चे कोसे इज लेटर से अडॉप्टेड बाय द लविंग कॉलोनियल चे चौहान चे एंड हिज वाइफ सम इयर्स लेटर से गोपाल एंड लक्ष्मण वर्क विद बबली भाई संजय मिश्रा से एंड माधव से लकी एंड लक्ष्मण से वर्क विद वसूली भाई मुकेश तिवारी एंड द ग्रुप रियूनाइटेड आफ्टर लर्निंग अबाउट जमनादास डिमिस रियूनाइटिंग टू द ऑर्फनेज आफ्टर 25 इयर्स दे मीट कॉल चौहान आना एंड पप्पी जॉनी लिवर एनदर ऑपरेंज फ्रॉम दी ऑपरेंज वो हैज फ्रिक्वेंट मेमोरी लॉस दे लॉ दे मीट ए गर्ल्स हु दे थिंक इज दी बंगलो केक टेकर्स एंड दामिनी पीटी प्रणीति चोपड़ा से एंड लंच अबाउट खुशी डिमिस एट एंड इवेंट आफ्टर से नमनादास फनरल्स बिजनेसमैन से वासु रेड्डी से प्रकाश राज राइवल्स दट ऑपरेंज would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building when the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhavs and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who revels that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal gets possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav to Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky gets possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations and the group make amend. The force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to manage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnasdas Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Kushi. They take care of her and are also aware of librarians Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirit on one day when Madhav's prank scares to tempt Gopal's and empty bungalows. The fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving Colonel Chauhan and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai Sanjay Mishra and Madhav Lucky and Lakshman work with Vasuli Bhai Mukesh Tiwari and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas Dimis reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan, Anna, and Puppy Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini Pretty Pranithi Chopra's and lunch about Khushi Dimis at an event after Namnada's funerals businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plans to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Rana Patekar's voice which scares Gopal's next the ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT and a scared Gopal call Anna who revels that they are a script in their house and suggest them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house but Gopal get Possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman's badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's to burn down the house. But things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy arrives the rivals that the girls they assumed to be the Damini is actually Khushi, who is died, while the real Damini is Puppy girlfriend. The girl get trapped and try to escape the house along with the puppy. Puppy Bhai is Vasuli Bhai. After Damini confesses it herself, Anna rivals and stop him, and who is explained to him them that the ghost is none other than the childhood friend Kosi. The flashback narrated the Kosi explain how who cannot speak Lakshman's Kunal Kemos. Lakshman's serious tulpid who has a speech impediment and opponent living in the orphanage and OT managed by a businessman named the Jamnadas. Unai Thakur. One night, the boys find a baby girl at their entrance and take her in, naming her Khushi. They take care of her and are also aware of Librian's Anna's taboo abilities to see ghosts and spirits. On one day, when Madhav's prank scares to tempted Gopal's and empty bungalows, the fight ensues between the boys. Gopal get punishes which promotes Gopal's and Lakshman's to leave the orphanage, and soon Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's also do the same. Kosi is later adopted by the loving colonel Chauhan's and his wife. Some years later, Gopal and Lakshman work with Bubbly Bhai, Sanjay Mishra's and Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman's work with Vasuli Bhai, Mukesh Tiwari, and the group reunited after learning about Jamnadas. Dimis reuniting to the orphanage after 25 years. They meet Cole, Chauhan's, Anna, and Puppy, Johnny Livers, another orphanage from the orphanage who has a frequent memory loss. They meet a girl who they think is the bungalow caretakers and Damini, Pretty Pranithi Chopra's, and learns about Khushi Dimis at an event. After Damnada's funeral, businessman Vasu Reddy's Prakash Raj rivals that orphanage would be demolished and moved elsewhere to plan to make his own building. When the group leaving the orphanage and returns to ghost processes Lakshman and speaks to Nana Patekar's voice, which scares Gopal's nest. The ghost processes Madhav's and promotes the Vasuli to give them his own building and task, indirectly beginning of the trip back of OT, and a scared Gopal call Anna, who reveals that they are a script in their house and suggests them to Lakshman to move to call Chauhan's house. Upon reaching the OT, in the two groups start fighting each other out of anger. The tree tries to scare Gopal into the living house, but Gopal get possesses beat Lucky and Lakshman badly. Later, Vasu Reddy assigned Madhav's Lucky and Lakshman to burn down the house, but things go awry when Lucky get possessed by the script and start talking, which scares the group. The two group then decided to leave, but Anna and Damini convince them to stay from the birthday celebrations, and the group make amend the force of the that Gopal and fallen in love with Damini and force him to convince the feelings. Puppy